Hey, Tom Warren here at the 2011 Vans Pure Classic. Vans stepped it up this year, add a little more cash, and now the contest is a 4-star. When it's a 4-star, it draws more big names. We got Taylor Knox here, we got Rat Boy, I saw both Geiselmans, I saw one of the Hopgoods, I think it was Damien. It's gonna be a fun day. We're gonna see who we can talk to, see what goes down. It's a little stormy here if anything. It's been rainy off and on. It's been storming all night. The waves are a little out of control, but you know, these guys are pros. They can make do. So here we are. Once again, check back at sponsorme.com.
I've surfed it every year. Vans being one of my sponsors, come down here and do that. And they put some more money into it this year, so it's a 4-star now. So I got a wild card in the round of 64, so you usually get a high seed with you, and then so whatever, it's all good.
Contest is all right. I actually I lost in the round of 64 in the WQS. I was really, really sick past couple days, and I don't know, my body was real weak. But you know, no excuses. I just got to step it up. But I got the round of 32 coming up for the Pro Junior tomorrow, so come check it out. To win the Pro Junior Pure Classic would be a huge, huge gift. You know, it's a 4-star. So if I could get a win out here, it'd be huge for me to for my campaign to move into the ASP World Junior Championships in Narrabeen and the World Tour, the Junior Tour. So it'd be huge for me, and I'll be super, super excited.
Yeah, just came down and check it out. I'm staying out inland in Corona, so this is like the closest beach. And I saw on Surfline that there's contests down, so I want to come check it out.
Waves were firing yesterday, and I got through the heat. But the water's been warming up, and waves been pretty crappy now. But stoked, I just got through that heat. Yeah, surfing against the older guys is definitely tougher because they're bigger and, you know, more spray, and, you know, still drinking my milk, just a matter of time.
Yeah, I'm in both the WQS and the Pro Junior, and I just made my Pro Heat, and I surf in the Junior Pro tomorrow, so I'm just excited for the rest of the event. Yeah, being in both is definitely a little overwhelming, especially having to surf heat after heat if you keep making it, and I like surfing a lot, and I like surfing in front of people a bunch, so I just kind of just take each heat as it comes and just try to go out there and surf my best, so I don't mind surfing that many heats.
All right, it's been a fun day here at day two at Vans Pure Classic. The big names, you know, as usual, make it through. Guys like Taylor Knox, guys like Hank Gaskell making it through in the Pro. In the Pro Junior and the Pro, you got guys like Kieran Jabbour, and you got Evan Goswell making it through both the Pro Junior and the Pro. That's a lot of heats. That's great surfing. That shows the young guys are at the Pro level. They're young enough to surf in the Junior, but they can still handle with the big boys. It was kind of stormy. You know, there's some swell. It's just the conditions aren't that great. We're going to let things settle overnight, and it should be all time tomorrow. So that's it. Sponsorme.com.
Go to sponsorme.com.